Welcome to Pokemon Freak guys, and welcome back to the Platinum Metronome Nuzlocke. And in the last episode we challenged Byron to a battle, right? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, still has a code. Okay. And Barry's standing out, so let's talk to him. And today I'll do the library thing and the first part. So, 1 minute. Let me just disable the cheat code. I just used that to claim some HM bit using items. Like, we need Rock Smash and Rock Climb somewhere, so let me see. Oh, how to disable the code? Okay, never mind. Maybe I'm stuck in the loop of forking through any wall. Okay, so now I have to go to Lake Verity, I guess. Okay, so it's here. In the Twin Lift. And one thing that I have to tell you. Is. That if you go in the lake, there won't be anything. Seriously, now once you come here, a Game Freak has designed the entire game. Okay, wait, this is an encounter. Let's see what the encounter is. What is it? Skarmory. Wait, didn't there? Okay, I'll not be even happy if I get a legend. Now I'm walking on water. Okay, I can't do that. So here is the well, maybe we can't get up. So I'll just teach you. So we need surf. Let me see if I have surf. Okay, yeah, I have surf, I guess. Lord Helix. And this is water, so it's counted as an encounter. I'm catching Lord Helix. This was the biggest team. Voila. I name it Lord Helix. So I didn't know that there was Lord Helix over here. I will train him up to my team and replace him for Ichiki, because actually I reset it. Look at this, guys. Now come on, look at it. There is nothing over here. So it has been submerged underwater actually. Okay, there are full Lord Helix over here. So let's talk with him. So according to the game, they didn't put it, they submerged it, and we have to go to Lake Valor. So there it is. So that's what a game does. They completely wipe out it. And I wanna show you. And before I did this, I used a walkthrough cheat code. Wait, what? Okay, leave. I used to walk through all cheat and I saw there were all the slowpokes, magic ups just flopping around. Sorry guys, I don't wanna. Look at that. Oh, it's been glitched bad. Look at that, it's glitch. What did you do, team? So I won't be battling any of these grunts. They're too weak. And the only thing I have to do over here, see, once I go over here, there's no legend. There is nothing. Just him. So according to that, legendaries don't exist. Oh, I forgot. Now a lot of PP problems. Oh, she's used some attack. No! No problem. You know why? Because I made a rule that self-KOing moves are allowed. Whereas this thing will be completely impossible. Do. So maybe I think I'll go to Lake Wallow and I'll do all of that gym battle, and that lake over here has two episodes. I told before I hate making long videos, but at the same time, I hate making short videos too. Like, who will like a Nuzlocke of only 12 to 4 to 7 minutes? If you wanna see my entire pain, I'll be posting another Nuzlocke. But this is a Metronome Nuzlocke, so it will take hours. We won't battle any of them. And if you just go again now, okay, so now this thing is there and still there won't be any Pokemon. Blank. No Pokemon at all. Something's wrong. Okay. So, fortunately or unfortunately, Team Galactic, the Pokemon is not there. So, why are you even coming away? Man whiny. If you know, I just oh no, Magmortar is too bulky. Memento, okay, Memento is also a self-giving move. So Ashes lives. So this is up for a video. Please like and subscribe. I'll post it from 5 minutes from now, and do not forget to watch the 200 views special. It will be posted already. Please watch it.